Hey guys, what's up? It's Gvids here, just back on Fishing Planet, and today I'm going to show you how to make 30,000 in in-game day. So obviously, first start off, you're going to need some rods and reels that can handle some big fish, and you're also going to want, oops, wrong way. Oh my goodness. That's what I'm looking for. So you need the 444-pound bag, or 440-pound bag, so you can make the most out of the lake, and you'll make $30,000 from doing so. And I'll show you the spot, and then we'll get down to fishing. So you want to be at Michigan, St. Croix Lake, and we're going to go to the King of Green Bay. Thing would load. Alright. First thing you want to do is make your way over to the pike spot. This is a hot spot for the pike. Musky too. Just mosey our way over there. It is a little bit of a hike, but it's well worth the hike for sure. Making over 30,000 in a day, can't go wrong. Looks like we've got some fellow fishermen, obviously, at the pike spot. This is, it seems to be, the go-to spot. Alright, let's get fishing. And I'm actually just going to time-lapse my day for you guys here. And we'll get on with that right now.
We'll be right back.